from the near harbour, from the balcony of the Sail Inn. Chairman of the Loch Derg branch, Chris Boylan. The rally boats arriving from Skerryf. There were over 80 boats on the rally, and it was pleasant to see that a very large proportion were sailing boats. Mrs. Duffy, the berthing master, giving instructions on the loudhailer. Bush and his wife. Owing to the large number of boats, in many cases, including our own, we were moored 7 abreast. Captain Knight, Mrs. Knight and her grandson. They meet before the briefing. Seamus Kerrigan, St Patrick, coming alongside. Seamus Kerrigan on the bridge of his St Patrick. Drummondhear Harbour. The briefing. Center, the owner of the Puckhorn. Sailing yachts get ready for the start of the sailing race to Kilgarvan. Buckhorn. Seamus Kerrigan starting the sailing race, firing the 5-minute gun. Yachts are chilling before the start. Starting gun. Power boats prepared to follow. I had a yarn with a veteran, Sid Shine. Harklow starting up the river to Smith. Hairpin Bend at Tumgwaney Quay. Swinging Harklow before mooring.